The cricket teams of India and South Africa on Monday arrived in Indore for the second ODI to be played on October 14. The players of both teams were brought at a city hotel from the airport. India are trailing the 5-match ODI series 0-1 after suffering a 5-run defeat in the opening game in Kanpur on October 11. INS report.